Patients who undergo dialysis are patients who have been diagnosed with renal failure. They could either be acute or chronic renal failure. Doctors are afraid in giving supplementation to patients undergoing dialysis because it may contain potassium that may interfere with the treatment that they are undergoing. However, I believe that people who are undergoing dialysis will benefit greatly when they take MIME. We must remember that MIME helps improve the immune system, but at the same time, it is a very nutritious product that helps our body produce the necessary enzymes and hormones as well. By taking MIME, a dialysis patient will be better off than not taking MIME. In my own clinical practice, I have prescribed MIME together with the other medications, even when a patient is undergoing dialysis, and even if their BUN as well as their creatinine are quite high. I just coordinate with their nephrologist that I am giving a small dose of MIME, and usually the doctors are fine with it. I suggest doctors may consider MIME, and patients would coordinate with their own nephrologist if they're undergoing dialysis and would like to benefit from MIME.